What does Kepler teach us, Louise? We will not think about ourselves. We will not let our emotions guide us. We do this for the many.
For the many.
She was called Mother Earth. We plundered everything she offered.
All reproductive efforts failed for both men and women. They want to prove that we can procreate here. Survivors. I saw a child.
Without transmission, none of this even matters.
Myla!
Why are you following me?
I want to help you.
We waited so long.
I'm so pleased that you're here with us now.
It's imperative now that we bring our people.
Are they coming?
The human race doesn't need us to survive.
Are you still with us, Blake?
Thank you.